there, Eileen. Whoa, sorry. Didn't mean to startle you.
What can I do for you, Jerry?
I need a little favor from you. Maggie's mom's in town this weekend. Well, you know Maggie. Everything's got to be just perfect. Fix leaking faucet. Check. Clean house. Check. Groceries. Check.
Jerry, what is it you need?
I need to borrow your shovel.
Sorry, I can't lend you this shovel.
Why not?
I need it.
Right now?
Yes, right now. Sorry, Jerry, I have to go.